across the country to see Harry Styles, and he got the flu. I was really worried that he was going to cancel my concert and I was going to have to go home without having seen him. We've had kind of an eventful day. We went to the Getty Museum, we went to Malibu and Manhattan Beach and Hermosa Beach, so it's been a lot, but I've been up for like 12 hours, more than that, almost 13 hours, and got a lot of hours to go, but we're in our hotel room now, and I just don't think I can take a nap. We're gonna have dinner soon, and then I'll start getting ready. I think we're leaving to go to the Forum around 6, so I will see you guys then. My whole outfit is complete. I did my makeup and everything. I think I might have even done it a little better than I did when I went to see Harry at MSG Night 5. So I am wearing the same outfit. I did not have the capacity to make a new outfit. But let me show you in the mirror. I'm very proud of it, so not mad to be wearing it again. Here it is. I have this Harry's House sweater that I knit, this big pearl necklace thingy, and these As It Was music video pants that I made, and then these chunky shoes. You can check out my MSG Night 5 vlog if you want to see more of the outfit. I think I explained it a little more in depth. But I also just did like blue eyeliner and then basically just like plain base. But we're going to be heading out now. It's like a half hour drive. So it's like 6. So I want to have some time to like walk around and see everyone's outfits. So let's head out.
We're trying to find where our seats are because we're not sitting together, and I think you can't walk all the way around it on the inside or on the outside, so trying to figure that out. I don't know how it's gonna go.
Good evening, people of Los Angeles. And surrounding areas. My name is Harry. It's an absolute pleasure to be here to play for tonight. Thank you so, so much. Happy birthday, Mr. Paulie! Hello. Los Angeles. Did you have a good time with us tonight?
So I'm back to my hotel. It was such a great concert. It was really, really fun. I am just so glad I got to do that, kind of to like kick off my birthday. My birthday's tomorrow, and it is actually my birthday in Eastern time, which is where I was born. So technically, I guess I'm 18, so that's fun. Thank you guys so much for coming along with me. I had a lot of fun, and I'm gonna show you guys what I got from the concert tomorrow. Don't mind the bit of makeup that I couldn't get off, but I wanted to show you what I got at the concert. So I did a little scavenger hunt and I picked up a whole bunch of feathers for a little craft that I'll show you guys at my house. I think it'll be really fun to remember the concert by. I also got this Harry's House sweatshirt. It was really expensive, but it was my brother's gift to me for my birthday. He just said, go buy some merch. So I bought some merch. I need to take off this makeup, take off my outfit so I don't wreck it, and I need to go to bed because I'm still on Eastern time, and that means it's like 2 a.m. or whatever for me, so I don't remember what I was gonna say. Well, if I think of it, I'll tell you guys tomorrow. It was really fun to see the forum because that's kind of like Harry's place. I feel like, you know, MSG is like pretty close, but I feel like the forum is even more him. Like, they put so many decorations up for him and everything. I feel like they go kind of all out decorating for the Harrys to come, so I find that really cool. But yeah, I'm really glad I've been able to see him both in LA and New York, so I can kind of like decide where I want to see him again in the future, which one I like better. Which I'm kind of thinking about doing a video where I compare and contrast the Harry concerts that I've been to see like where's the best place to see him, because I feel like I have a favorite. Sadly, we did not get Medicine tonight. I thought it might be likely, but you could tell that his voice was a little strained because he's been sick, which I was terrified that my show was going to get canceled because we were already out here when he started canceling his shows. I flew across the country to see Harry Styles and he got the flu. I was really worried that he was going to cancel my concert and I was going to have to go home without having seen him, but he played, no medicine, too bad. But I'm so very glad that we were able to have that concert. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you had fun coming along with me. I certainly had a great time. Make sure to follow me on all social media at Rosie Revolts. Check out my Etsy shop, also at Rosie Revolts, and my book at getoutdoorsbook.com. And I will see you guys later. Bye.